there has been flu that has been around now, is, and a lot of people have been dying from that also. Now, is the coronavirus, is it more contagious than the flu?
Yeah, I mean, the COVID-19 is absolutely more contagious. The reason for that is because it's such a new virus. Nobody has got any immunity to COVID-19. So it's pretty much came to a virgin soil. So anybody, you know, that passes by would catch it. But the thing about the flu is, which is influenza, you know, the most common cause of flu, the generic flu that we call, is caused by a virus called influenza. And there are four types, four classifications, A, B, C, D. And the most common agent for our general flu is influenza A. And that's been around for a long time. They've mutated a little bit here and there. But so everyone pretty much have got some sort of an immunity for the common flu. But like I said, with COVID-19 being so brand new, no one is immune to it unless you get the infection.